Previously on the Christian Car Guy.
My dad loved to play golf, he loved to hunt birds, and he loved eating my mama's cooking. Now, my mom, her happy place, one of her happy places would definitely have to be the kitchen, because she was a kitchen magician, and I am here to tell you, she could crank out some good grub. We had so many fine meals, and I didn't appreciate her cooking until I left and went away to the junior college I went to and ate that for a while, and then when I came home on the weekends, in the past, I'd kind of turned my nose up at fried squash or this or that, but I learned that every dish that she put on the table was delicacy.
The Christian Car Guy Show, Saturdays at 10 Eastern on the Truth Network.